All right, guys, what's going on? This is Alchemy Pay. This is going to be an Alchemy Pay review. Should you buy? What is the current price? What is the price prediction? You want to stay to the end and know all of that stuff, man. And can it compete with AMP? And the reason why I'm asking that, you might like, what does it have to do with AMP token? Well, it has a lot to do with it. That's why you want to stay to the end. Okay, so we're going to talk about it. Why also is it trending over here on Google Trends? ACH crypto price prediction already just boosting up. This is the website. If you guys ever want to purchase a cryptocurrency to keep yourself safe, always go straight to the site, not constant. Never copy a contract address from some off-brand Twitter, Reddit, or something like that. All right, so let's get back over here. Boom. All right, so it's up 66.91, and it's not showing any signs of slowing down. It's at 3 cents. All right, check this out, man. Look at this spike right here. Now, I'm not a daily chart type dude. Watch any of my other videos and you'll know what I'm talking about. But I know you guys like these spikes, dips, and all of that because it helps you know when to buy or to sell. Well, I am a long-term holder, but let's get to it. So it's up 66 or 65.86% right now. But why? All right, we're going to come over here to the site, see what's going on with it. What is it about? What is it? And should you invest? So keep watching. All right, be connected globally, world's first hybrid crypto and fiat payment gateway. They're in 65 countries, guys. So if you're an AMP token holder, you'll notice I just did a video critiquing the dark side, a podcast video about AMP token versus, ACH, okay? So one of the main points that we were talking about as far as why ACH might, you know, it has a chance of getting up there with AMP at least is because they're focusing on countries that are actually using cryptocurrency in their culture. I'm talking about actually buying things with cryptocurrency. I'm not talking about just doing what we're doing over here in the US, trading, swapping, buying, fleeing, running, panic selling. I'm not talking about that. They are focusing on countries that are actually using the cryptocurrency and paying with it, which makes it way more valuable. Okay. On top of that, they give incentives to the users, the merchants, and the consumers and everything to make sure that you use the token and it becomes a staple in the community. All right. So ACH tokens are used to pay any fees related to the Alchemy Pay platform, earn and reward. This is what I was talking about. Earn and reward ACH beyond competitive transaction fees. Our payment protocol rewards you and your customers with ACH tokens for every crypto transaction. So a lot of you guys are like, well, you know, what can I buy with that? Well, like we said, they're in over 65 countries, and in different countries, cryptocurrencies are used. They're being used. So over here, you're looking like, I can't go to Walmart and buy some, you know, some groceries with that. But in other countries, you might be able to. So they're actually focusing on those type of countries. All right. So accept payments worldwide, cryptocurrency to card and mobile wallets with just one payment system. Get paid in local currency. Pay attention, man. Pay attention, please stop looking over there to the related section of the videos. All right, fight your short attention span, pay attention. All right, get paid in local currency. No matter your customer's payment method or currency, we will settle with you in your preferred local currency to minimize your FX friction. So another thing about it is, dang on my man. But they are pretty much spreading like a virus in the same way that AMP token is, okay? You can come over to the page and see their partnerships right here. Let's check out their partnerships. And this will tell you whether or not this is a good investment for you. Is Alchemy Pay a good investment for you? Okay, and then I'm going to give my ACH price prediction. So you keep watching. You keep watching. All right, let's keep watching. Enabling digital payments around the world. Join us, okay? Payment acceptance for Shopify Global Network. Official payments partner of world-leading e-commerce platforms. So a lot of you guys know what the heck Shopify is. And you know that they have over 1.7 million merchants that use Shopify. So now those merchants will be able to accept crypto as a form of payment. Do you understand what I'm saying here? You see how powerful that is. All right. So, and the good thing about Alchemy, AMP is, and Flexa is working out a plan with Shopify as well. But the issue with that is nobody's really using AMP tokens. Everybody over here in the US is just swapping or trading with them and trying to make money like that. But in different countries, people are actually using them. So their partnership with Shopify will be way more valuable until AMP holders actually start spending their tokens. Okay. So theirs will be valuable because it'll be a million merchants that are actually getting paid in Alchemy tokens and everything. Okay. All right. So Binance, driving adoption for Binance's BNB. Partner with Binance to enable the BNB and BUSD for payments. Over 3,000 Alchemy merchants now accept BNB. So they're pretty much, like I said, they're doing what Flexa is doing, but they're doing it by themselves, and they're doing it rapidly. And oh my God, almost just as good as AMP. But all right, so look. All right, so their partnerships are good. Look at them. They're all the way in Hong Kong. First in Hong Kong accepting cryptocurrencies. And we know China and a whole bunch of Asian countries are not really trying to deal with crypto, but they are over there. Okay, then they have QPay, which has 1.2 million merchants with crypto. So it's not a game, man. They're actually doing it. They're killing it. So what do you want to do? Like, let's see. This is the white paper right here. I strongly suggest if you're trying to invest into a cryptocurrency, you check out their roadmap and you check out their white paper. Let's see, does it have the white paper? Okay, project outline. That would probably be considered the white paper. All right, so we can check it. I mean, not the white paper, the roadmap. Okay, so this is the white paper. You can check out everything. I'll let you guys come over and read this and everything. I might link to it or whatever. My point is this, man. Read this if you're looking to invest into it. First of all, damn, you see, as we've been up on her, is up to 71%. I say it probably be at the 4% mark at least before the weekend, you know. It just might be, you know. But like I said, I'm not a daily chart person where I'm going to sit here and stare at this. That's you guys' game. I am in it for the long term because of the potential of these cryptocurrencies, the potential for real world application. Well, they're actually doing it. It's not a potential. They're actually implementing real world application and real life usage. You know, this is awesome, man. This is crazy, Newt. So the past couple of days, I've been seeing some other coins other than AMP that's killing it out here, man. You got to keep your eyes open. You know what I'm saying? All right, so servicing. What does it say right here? It says servicing. One site's doing all that. E-marketplaces in 130 countries. Woo! Okay, so what do you guys think? Are you going to go ahead and jump in with this? Are you going to stay bullish with AMP? Or do you think you should do both? You know, there's nothing wrong with diversifying. First of all, I cannot give investment advice. You know, this is just a YouTube channel entertainment. I am not your financial advisor, but I can advise you to become financially free by checking the resources section in the description of this video. That will have things that you can invest in that will give you guaranteed monthly payments, and it's not dividends in the way you think. Okay, so check that out, the resources section, if you're a real investor. All right, love you guys. Do a Jet Li sidekick to the like button and a Conor McGregor style spinning back fist to the subscription button. When you see that bell pop up, it's not the end of a fight round. It's letting you know I just upload.